See, this is what blows my mind, you know. There are many pursuits in life. There are many desires, there are ambitions, and there are lusts. But all these things motivate, they move you. And I too have had my pursuits. I've had my lusts, my desires, and my ambitions. And I've enjoyed some degree of fulfillment in all of them. And I want you to know that I'm most grateful and thankful. But you see, there's something more important to me than anything. And that is divine fellowship. I said oneness with soul. There's nothing that supersedes that in my life. You see, because I have experienced quite a bit. Even as Martin said, mine eyes have seen, nigga, mine eyes have seen and beheld. To whom much is given, much is requested. He said, if you had just that faith of a mustard seed, it's a very tiny seed. But it grows into a large tree, my beloved. I come to do, my beloved, God's will. What about you? So you have stuff.
Yes, you have.
I done examined too many of you. Nigga, you have stuff.